oh, oh, oh. Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him. Oh, oh, oh. I hear the heavens joining in. hear the angels joining in. They're singing with us. Yeah. When the angels join in, it makes this thing easy. Praise is what I do. Ooh, is what I do. Praise is what I do. Y'all won't open this atmosphere up. Come on. Y'all won't open it up. Say, praise is what I do. It's what I do. Oh, y'all won't open the atmosphere up. You scared. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High God, yes. Yep. Keep playing that. Shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Said, I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in Him I will trust. Surely He shall deliver you. Surely He shall deliver you. I said, surely He shall deliver you. Surely He shall. Interpret prophetically what's going on them drums on this right here. I said, oh, surely, oh, Lord, oh, Lord, surely, he will deliver. is no word stronger than the word of God. Every time you sing it, it's going to break an atmosphere. I don't care what song you done wrote in your life, it ain't never going to be stronger than this book. That book. That book destroys everything. A lot of you guys have seen, like, man, what's up with him? He didn't start singing where I found out that there was nothing more powerful than it. And when I found that out, I said, I'm going to sing this as much as I possibly can. I done lost my mind. I don't care nothing about the industry or nothing. You're going to either take this word or leave me alone. And I don't care. We're going to sing this word. I'm singing this Bible. And we're going to shape churches all over the world so that they sing the word of God. See, and I recognize even the influence that I have, and that's why I'm bold about it, because if I can get as many worship leaders as possible to open this book up, it changes the game. It changes everything. You might be able to sing real good, but if you ain't got this right here, you ain't working with much of nothing. This book has changed my life. It's changed my life. All right.